Anti-Semitism is on the rise in Germany, according to the Federal Association of Research and Information Centres on Anti-Semitism. The group has tracked an increase of more than 80% in incidents last year, with well over half happening after the October 7 Hamas attack on Israel. Just under 5,000 anti-Semitic incidents were recorded in 2023, up from just under 3,000 in 2022. The incidents range from anti-Jewish comments to physical assaults and include a mid-October attack on a synagogue in Berlin. Dr. Felix Klein, Federal Government Commissioner for Jewish Life in Germany and the Fight Against Anti-Semitism, has called for more stringent measures to combat Jewish hate.
Damit den Strafverfolgungsbehörden effektive Mittel zur umfassenden Bekämpfung judenfeindlicher Hetze und Gewalt zur Verfügung stehen, fordere ich Ergänzungen im Strafgesetzbuch. So muss der Aufruf zur Vernichtung anderer Staaten unter Strafe gestellt werden.
Despite these incidents, a senior Jewish German official said the rise has not yet resulted in an emigration of Jews from Germany.